Hi, good evening, everyone. It's going to be a quick one. Johnson Tan could not join us today because he is at East Malaysia celebrating some occasion with his wife. However, he has given me some quite overdue awards here to be given out. So first of all, I'd like to invite this special person to be on stage here and join me. And this is an award given to this special person for special recognition and assistance for the term 2010-2011. And Johnson is very fortunate to have this person helping him all the way and assisting him whenever he needs help. Let's welcome distinguished Toastmasters Lillian Tan. He has contributed advanced leader bronze, advanced competent silver, and knowing that he may be too fast in doing his assignment speech in his advance, he redo his OCC again. So within the first 6 months, he has achieved competent communicator, advanced leader bronze, and advanced competent silver. This person is none other than Toastmasters, or right now should be advanced computer silver, advanced leader bronze, Edwin Ho. From serving with passion all about. Now, he is someone that I was quite shocked when I speak to him. First of all, I asked him, how are you coming to Renesas? And he said, I'm going to take a bus. And I said, to where? To Queen's Bay. And then after that, oh, from Queen's Bay, I'll change another bus to the nearest place, which is Giant. And I said, what after that you reach Giant? I'll walk to Renesas. I say, excuse me, you'll be suit, coat, and a tie. You're going to walk all the way to Renesas. You say, yes, and I've done it before. Now, this is someone that I really honor and someone that showed me what is the meaning of passion. What's the meaning of serving with passion? Now, this gentleman here does not own a car. All he has is a bicycle and fully concentrating on public support. He served as an area governor. He visits all his clubs under his area by either walking or bicycle. He always traveled everywhere just to visit his clubs, and he's one of the first area governors that did MOT, Moments of Truth, with his club before even TLI1. And he gave me a thorough report on what help needed in his area for all his clubs. He's someone that I seriously, honestly tell you from the bottom of my heart, is the area governor that I fear most. But he has proven me wrong, that he has actually taken up the whole entire area governor book. And I believe by now, if he show you his area governor book, it will look like salted vegetable. It's overused. So I'm very glad, and definitely I need to honor him for the first 6 months of his dedicated work and serving with passion. Please join me in welcoming Area Governor Benjamin Liao. Take this opportunity to thank and to recognize members, whether you are club officer, whether you are not club officer, but you have shown that you have served the club, served the members, and served the area, even division, all the way to District 51. And these are the five people I'd like to recognize. I'd like to recognize them, and please join me on stage when your name is called. From Area S1, your area governor has recognized this person, Lord Chi Kyong. Area S2, nominated by area governor Kyu Sien Chin. Please join me. Area S3, please join me. And I know this person has expressed to me, say, very nice medal, I wish I had one as well. Today, your dream comes true. Wong Hao Jun. Congratulations for Yeo Hui Kiang. Congratulations for Tan Su Lin. This area governor do not just simply pick them out from the whole pool of their members in their clubs. This is why they chosen you. Mr. Lord Chi Kyong, advanced computer silver, advanced level silver. You are a past area governor for many areas, for S1 especially, and currently serving as a VPE for Renesas Success. You have contributed greatly to the growth of the club by always guiding and helping the club members to improve themselves in communication and leadership skills. After you were elected as the VPE of Renesas, you started to plan out the DCP and is very enthusiastic to lead the club to become distinguished by end of the term. Your dedication goes beyond the club level. You're always ready to help and volunteer his time, your time, when you are being asked. And these are all true words from our area governor, C.K. Huni. Kyu Sien Chin, your area governor has written this to me. This person I feel has contributed a lot of the club, a lot to her club. And you are the few people that comes from the original MCA Toastmasters Club before it was being changed many times on the name, and today it's called Great to Be Toastmasters Club. You are very creative in setting meeting teams. You are a very good club motivator. You coordinated club programs with other club members as well as Toastmasters members from other clubs. You coordinated an open house program to recruit members, and this was the one that was shared. 16 guests turned up, and I was there. And the 16 guests, how many sign up? Two sign up, and you follow up with the rest to sign up as well. And that leads them to win the Passion Drive 1. And that is the only club in the whole District 51 that win the Passion Drive 1 with less than 12 members at club base. Welcome. Welcome. Consistently introduce Toastmasters to guests, and you have mentioned that you even do it in your
grandmother's funeral.
Please do continue to share Toastmasters with your friends and guests, but not in any more funerals. You have initiated in taking up many roles, just like today, walking the talk. And he has done it, and I do not have to elaborate even more. He's a great person I know. He's very new in Toastmasters, but he has shown that Toastmasters is something that you can learn more. So, Mr. Wong Hao Jun, your dream today is a good one. From Area S5, your area governor has nominated you. Three sons words are She has helped to ensure the club president's mission, which is quality meetings, are met by ensuring each meeting has at least 3 to 4 speakers with role players ready. And I know that, I conquer that. She calls me a lot of times to make sure that I'm there. Every week, a TO is assigned and in advance to smoothen the role players' allocation. She has supported the club area and division level events this far by being a role player, contestant, and even attending the trainings. And since taking the role as a VPE, almost never missed a single meeting. Ladies and gentlemen, Tan Su Ling. Let's all put our hands together and welcome our OC, Mutu Kumaran.